Good evening, friends. I'm Ria and I'm studying class 11th maths group. And today, as you all know, presentation. So I'm giving. I'm going to start my task. Today I will teach you that. First of all, I will tell you that what is verb. After that, you can ask me the first, second, and third form of verbs. So first of all, I'm telling that what is verbs. What's the definition of it? Okay. So verbs are an action word. If anywhere action is done, then that word is known as verb. So here are some examples. First is creep, crap, crap. Second, put. There are also some verbs which first, second and third form are all same. So here you can see example, second example, put. It's all forms are same. So third is find, found. Fourth, still, stall. So now you can ask me the verbs, second and third form of verbs. I will tell you that.
सेना पर बम फेंक के यूज क्लीन
Use both.
The boy. Sir, repeat the sentence.
Sena par bomb pheki.
Bomb for flung on the
army. Ask some last.
My presentation is over.